Hi, this is Ingrid Cole. We're at the 14th Street Playhouse, Motherhood the Musical. And we're going to be looking at different parts of the theater today and seeing how some of the backstage things work.
Authorized personnel only. I have no business going in here. So,
okay, here we are upstairs at the 14th Street Playhouse. Seeing really what goes on. What does go walk up here? I don't know what any of this stuff is. There's a computer screen. I know that is. And there's some batteries.
So
and
we're here. Before anybody gets here, there's the set of Motherhood down there.
So here we are in the lighting booth with all this funky Cole Medina stuff going on. Not exactly sure. I guess we would call this the stage manager's desk at work, because there's her time watch, little flashlight, and a razor blade with a Snoopy Dream Big diary. Let's see if there's anything. Oh, there's stuff in the diary. Huh. Wednesday put in, blah, blah, blah. Ingrid left the shirt on. What? Ingrid, what? Let's see this. Ingrid left the shirt on. Well, I would hope I'd left the shirt on. I'm not taking my shirt off for just anyone to see.
Okay, I really shouldn't have looked at that diary, because it wasn't a diary, it was just stuff that happens. And apparently our stage manager is very good and writes down absolutely everything that's done, including ad-libs that have to happen because the set is broken. Oh my gosh! What the hell? These are unlubricated. Look. Oh my gosh, those are condoms. Can anybody, boys and girls, tell us why we might have condoms backstage around the microphones? Anybody? Well, if you don't know, you're just watching this, what happens is we take our condom here and we put it over the microphone because these are very expensive and we don't, it stops us from having sweat on them. In my case, we double condom my microphone because I'm a sweater. I'm a big sweater. You know, it's not, I didn't, you know, there's not very fun up here. Nothing's going on. There's another box of condoms. Now you know what those are for. And, you know, just a bunch of CDs and kind of boring, this stuff, but we couldn't do a show without them. And there's the set, and there's the people. Open it up and see the actors.
I did find an 8-ball, magic 8-ball. Actually, it's called date ball up here in the lighting board, so I'm going to ask it. Will I have a good show tonight? It says, maybe. Look at all the sprinkles. All right, hang on. Will I have a good show tonight? Yes! It says yes! You guys, did you hear that? I'm gonna have a good show tonight! I'm gonna have a good show!
Okay, so we have the magic 8-ball. It's the magic date ball. You're gonna shake it and tell us, you have to ask the question, are you gonna have a good show tonight?
Okay.
Wait, first tell us your name.
Okay, I'm Lisa Manuli. Hey, I'm one. Okay, so are we gonna have a good show tonight?
No, are you gonna have a good show? I already asked.
Oh.
I'm gonna have a good show. I said yes.
Oh, okay, so.
Make it individual.
Oh, okay.
Switch it. Make change your energy, change your energy.
Etch a sketch.
Okay, toy.
Am I gonna have a good show tonight?
Correct. I know, it's hard to read, right?
It is, there's so much glitter. There's a heart. Wait. Absolutely!
Yay! Hooray! Hooray!
Hang on.
I'm Leslie.
Yeah, and Leslie, you're going to shake the date ball.
Okay.
And ask what kind of show you're going to have, because we need you to have a good show, dude.
Okay. What kind of show am I going to have tonight? Date ball.
No pressure, ball, Leslie.
No pressure, dude. You can't have to forget about it.
I thought it meant it was going to be easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
That's
We're on on the book. You know it!
You know it! Yay! All right, Leslie. Awesome.
Why are you eating?
Right here.
It's a miniature.
Yeah, but you're on a cleanse.
I am, but my cleanse says that I can eat...
Baby Ruth? From Paul Hawley?
But it does. It doesn't say foods to avoid or foods to not eat. It just says foods to limit.
What foods were to limit? Were on there? Baby sugar?
Mm-hmm.
Caramel?
It didn't specifically say caramel.
It just said sugar.
It did say sugar, but I don't have sugar in my diet. I don't have caffeine in my diet. A lot of the things that I'm supposed to eat good amounts of, I eat normally. Today, I'll let you know, for breakfast, I had whole grain toast, and then before I left to come to the theater, I had a veggie burger, like a veggie burger, a real veggie burger.
I'm already bored with your meal.
And
I've had buffets bigger than you.
So I'm cleansing. Trust me, stuff is coming out of me.
That looks like Baby Ruth.
Mm-hmm. That looks like Baby Ruth. Yes.
Tell us who you are.
Mary Catherine
Kay. The question of the day is, are you going to have a good show?
My question of the day is, am I going to be able to do this?
Really neat!
And show us what you have in your hand.
I have all these things to help me.
You have brains.
Not make people fall apart on stage.
Okay.
I have Entertainer's Secret, and I have Bragg's Apple Cider Vinegar. And now I'm going to ask this question.
Because this is the real. That's really fake.
Can I do
this?
This is real. Can I do this?
Are you going to have a good show? That's the question.
Am I going to have a good show? Because my therapist is going to be here.
It's really hard to read. I know we're all having problems reading.
Oh my God.
What's it say?
Do they all say no way?
No! Bye, see you later. Understudy.
Nice to hear. I mean, she does much better.
All right, do over. And take two. Go. Tell us your name.
I'll tell you later. After the show. Let's see. Let's try it one more time.
Those were just warm-ups.
That wasn't my question anyway. That was your question, so it's really not a
question. All right, ask your question.
I'm going to ask my question.
Hurry up, because I got to get to the box office. Hi, Courtney.
Hey, Tom.
I'm fine.
Am I gonna blow Ingrid's ass off that stage? And it says, sounds good to me.
Hooray! Woo. You know, my daughter said that she can't believe that those are your real cheeks. She said she must have had implants.
No.
And I said, Joanna, she did not have implants. She is just beautiful like that, and she just cannot believe she wants your cheeks.
Your cheeks are so good.
They're coveted.
Cheeks for eyes. Tell her that.
Okay, I'll tell her that. Okay, now you have the magic date ball. And can you say, what kind, are you going to have a good show? That's what we're asking today.
Okay. Magic eight ball. Will we have a good show?
See, she even knows the little saying before.
There's a magic saying?
I know, it's really hard to see.
It's all glittery. How do you see in the glitter? Why not?
It's our own destiny. It's our own destiny. Thank you, Miss Cheek. Let's ask Christy. Let's see, Christy. We have Miss Christy Baggett.
No one's right.
What?
Tastes the same. Who's Robert?
I don't know who Robert is. This is our sign-in sheet.
Oh, I don't want to be on the podcast film. Hi.
Tell us your name.
My name is Christy.
Christy, will you please hold the magic eight ball and ask if we're going to have a good show? Just going
to
ask.
I know the answer to that.
You don't need an eight ball answer?
Okay.
All right.
Okay. I asked if I was going to have a good show. I said
no way. Never!
Thank you, Christy.